that facelift was a promotional tool because we were not selling anything. We were out on tour with Iggy Pop and Extreme, and we had an idea to record a live show and then give it away for free with the record.
Filmed it in Seattle. Pearl Jam wasn't Pearl Jam. Ed had just got there. They'd never played, really.
And Temple of the Dog.
And Temple of the Dog. We had them both play with us. And then we played at this little theater called the Moore Theater. And they filmed it in black and white on 8-track. We just now listened back to it.
The audio was not that great.
I'm like, can you make my drums sound like drums? He's like, there's no mics on most of it. I'm like, really? Is that how we roll back then?
It was a pretty cool night, though.
It was a great night.
Because of, you know, having the Mookie guys and having Temple, too, you know. It's a great vibe, man.
never wanted to write these words down for you. With the pages of phrases of all the things we'll never do.
Once again, I'm Damon Stewart from KISW. I host the New Music Hour. I want to let you know that your ticket price, what you paid to get in tonight, goes to benefit the Make-A-Wish Foundation, helping little kids' dreams come true.
More fog, please.
Thank you very much for coming out tonight. Happy holidays. Be sure to drive careful in this mess we have out there. Please welcome home. Who are they? Who? Columbia recording artist Alice in Chains.
Forgotten, feel as though a truth. mess around. It's a little boy. I grew up and made the play in my new toy. Friends and ball, what's it going on? Well, say, don't concern yourselves or just to get me out of the place. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna help. It's a few matches on my belt. Just a wide mind, I won't leave you alone. Yeah. I grew up with a rehab. You know the doctors never did me no good. They said, son, you're gonna be an old man. So fuck it up.
Great to be back. Such a warm welcome. Don't you guys have anything better to do? Didn't figure all you'd make it in the snow, but guess you did your best. I used to walk 6 miles barefoot in the snow to school. You know that?
Uphill!
Uphill. Good answer. This next song is about pain. It's called Love Me Love.
Thank you.
see you all. You people up there too. Right on, thanks a lot.